don't seem like much compared to things these days. Gray mittens, oh, they show such love in many ways. Mama knit mittens by the light of a candle. Mama knit mittens by the light of the moon in the coldest winter I ever knew. Mama's mittens came through. It was the winter of 35. We were dirt poor, barely staying alive. Daddy had gone on the railway. We hadn't heard from him in weeks. Christmas Day was a lonely day. Mama warned us no presents, no sweets. Then she pulled some packages out of the chest. She hugged us closely to her breast and said, Merry Christmas. Gray mittens don't seem like much compared to things these days. Gray mittens, oh, they show such love in many ways. Mama knit mittens by the light of a candle. Mama knit mittens by the light of the moon in the coldest winter I ever knew. Mama's mittens came through. That love is a funny thing. It will make you do most anything. Sit up nights in the darkness, work your fingers to the bone. Every stitch a silent prayer from a woman raising kids alone. And mighty love takes a humble form in these gray mittens, old and worn. Gray mittens don't seem like much compared to things these days. Gray mittens, oh, they show such love in many ways. Mama knit mittens by the light of a candle. Mama knit mittens by the light of the moon in the coldest winter I ever knew. Mama's mittens came through in the coldest winter I ever knew. Mama's mittens came.